So here's our home decorated for autumn. So out in the front, we have some pumpkins. We have our leaf piles in the front. But over here, we're growing some pumpkins. In the back, we have a hose, more pumpkins. And we have a seating area, a grill, chest table, and some gardening pots with a rocking chair and our trash can. So when you walk in, you walk into this entryway. I will say I'm not a fan of entryways that are their own room. For me personally, just because I don't think I'm good at them, and it's also so big, so I'm like, what do I even do with this space? But we have an entrance table, we have an umbrella rack, we have a mirror, a chair, and then my Sim is taking a shower. We're gonna ignore that, but this is the bathroom. And over here we have our living room space. I think it's pretty cute. We have our small little dining table, and then over here we have our kitchen. Pretty simple. Oh, why is it green? She's not cooking anything. That might be a new bug. Anyways, we have a one tile cabinet in here with the vacuum and with the broom, but we have our three tile closet space with the decoration box. We have the family bulletin board and we have the thermostat. And then on this side, we have our main bedroom. This is just their desk setup. And I did size down the rug eventually just because I didn't like that it was like right on the edge over here. Yeah, this is their ensuite bathroom. And then this is the child's bedroom. I don't think I ever used this bed before. I don't think. At least not in a while. I put a dollhouse. I got them a little cat stuffy. We have their art table, a mirror, and I put these little cards. I think that's so cute. They have a journal and a nice little shelf of their books, puzzles, more books. And that is the full build. Hopefully you guys like it. I think it's cute, honestly. I love the colors that I went for. I think the colors I went for is adorable on the inside. Well, before we go, I probably should upload this to the gallery. So yeah, I did not do a limited pack build and I'm so, so sorry. But if you want to download it, my gallery ID is just Sims Delicious. But I'm gonna leave this video off here. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. I love you. You are important. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.